Hope you will be fine. Yesterday we have discussed about the enterprise applications. Now today we will discuss about the most commonly used enterprise applications. Most commonly used enterprise applications in MIS is, number one, we have ERP, that is Enterprise Resource Planning. We have CRM, that is Customer Relationship Management. Third, we have DSS, that is Decision Support System. We have KMS, that is Knowledge Management System. We have CMS, that is Content Management System. We have ESS, that is Executive Support System. We have BIS, that is Business Intelligence System. We have EAS, that is Enterprise Application Integration. We have SCM, that is Supply Chain Management. So these are the most commonly used enterprise applications. Now we will describe each of the application one by one. Now let us describe the first enterprise application, that is ERP, known as Enterprise Resource Planning. So ERP is the integrated management of main business processes, often in real time and mediated by software and technology. Now let us take the some important ERP modules. We have Business Intelligence, we have E-commerce, we have asset management, we have software integration. So these are the core modules of ERP. Now the other modules are, we have, let us see, we have sales, we have procurement, it is SRMs, we have production, that is helps in planning and optimizing the manufacturing capacity and material resources. It evolved from MRP. Now the next one is distribution. In short form, we can say that SCM, that is supply chain management. Now the distribution is used to control warehouse processes. We have accounting. Now it is used to automate the financial operations. In this, we have human resource, that is used to maintain a complete employee database. We have corporate performance. And governance. So its aim to streamline and greater control of the organizational services. We have customer services. So in this, we have, that is used to capture and maintain customer relationship, facilitate the use of customer experience and evaluate the knowledge of management. Now, ERP is usually referred to as a category of business management software. So these are the modules of ERP. Hope you understood this one. Thank you very much.